Good morning, miss. Your delivery is here. Fucking hell. Bring the Christmas. Bring the present to the Christmas tree. Andy lost his goodbye card. Time he plays in the apartment, return it to him. Maggie wake up Andy and told him to come to the living room when he's ready.
Merry Christmas, Andy!
Everything. You can change his clothes, you can even talk to you, and even...
You can even change his hair and his eyebrows and everything.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't wear that way.
Wow, he really is special. Maggie, have you seen my goodbye Indian card? You lost your cards again? I'll find them for you. Meanwhile, go and brush your teeth. Your mom is gonna come back soon from shopping. Go now! Don't worry, your doll is not going to run away.
Thank you.
Moments later, after you return, found and replenish Andy's card. Andy's mother returned from shopping. She changed clothes and the family was ready to open the Christmas presents. New Year! I'll open that one. A brand new PlayStation from Spain. Oh my god, I love the old classic. Yes. Somebody brought the old classic. Yes. Done.
You look way better now. By the way, I'm Andy. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend Juliet. Hi-yo. Ha ha ha.
Chucky, let us try the new PlayStation. Have you read the newspaper? No, why? There was a lightning strike that hit this toy store. Yeah. What? No way! This murderer, Charles Leeway, was hiding from the police. And then suddenly a lightning strike and boom, he was found dead at that place. How bizarre. Yeah, and they found some strange voodoo stuff on his body.
Ooh.
Alright, Chucky, let's try the new tiny tank game.
Oh my god, this brings back memories. It does. I'm so old. Oh, and the sound does bring me back. Wherever they're on, I fucking want some.
Alright, I have to go back to work now. Take care of Andy while I'm gone.
Later that same day. 9 PM. Andy went to bed while Maggie is cleaning the kitchen. Fuck me.
2021. Out with the old, in with the new Amix. Whether that's a bit more self-care Amix, or trying a new hobby, white water rafting Amix. Even learning a new language Amix. Mandarin. Fingers crossed it'll be better than ever. Have you had your Weetabix?
Remember the bog-off offer from SafeStar UK? Well, it's back!
You know the one. You buy one, you get one free. I said you buy one, you get one free. Right now, for every single window and door that you buy, I'll give you another one absolutely free.
And you can still...
6107...
Maggie brought the doll back to Andy's room and continued her work in the kitchen. After she was done with the kitchen, it was time to relax. Bloody hell, this brings...
Dear Diary, May 14th. I'd spent most of the day asleep, and I thought about taking a nap. Yeah, I mean, I know I could have gotten up and done something, but f*** it. So, I fell asleep, and I woke up to the television. Shut up! The humans have the TV turned all the way up, watching some stupid documentary about these giant birds, even bigger than cats that ate fish. They were called penguins. It was really annoying. Damn, I couldn't wait until they turned it off. When I did, I found myself restless, having nightmares about those giant, giant birds called...
penguins.
They couldn't be real, were they? No. Nah, they couldn't be real. That was all fake. Just made up. They weren't real. Or were they? So, I did what...
Andy? Bye! Fuck off! Stupid fucking... What's going on here?
Thank you.
A few moments later, Judy was back home. You are, you killed my sister. Say something. Speak. Say something, or else I'm going to throw you into a fire.
Oh God, that looks like me in the morning.
He's trying to escape.